I think it's important, as I said at the beginning, to get the people who are marginalized, like the people who live in far, far away and they don't have access to internet, they don't have access to even voice or like to the quality service they have. So it's better for us to first get them connected and after that discuss with them, sit with them, and like most of the projects which are supply driven, and that won't work because it, like whatever we try to supply to them is from our idea. And as we most of the time say, it's not about us, it's about the ones who are not connected. And if we want to have a better service for them, we have to first train them, get them connected, and then work on policies based on their demand. Not supply driven, but demand driven. So if it's a demand driven situation, it'll be more useful and it'll have better effects.